Yeah, it's a lot about the swag.
It's my first time actually getting them in hands.
So comfortable, light.
All right, so what is good, everybody? This is your boy, B, Bullet RC. I'm coming to you guys again with yet another video, and we are in Houston, Texas. We're gonna be talking with Clint Capela of the Houston Rockets. Now, I've heard he has a pretty big sneaker collection, but today, I need to confirm that. So this video is sponsored and approved by Dick's Sporting Goods, so y'all guys see the racks in the back. We're gonna go ahead and hit them up and leave with a couple bags. So let's get it. All right, y'all, so we're here with full-time Houston Rocket, Clint Capela, first off. Nice to meet you, bro.
Yeah, nice
Thank
to
you
meet
for
you,
coming
Christian.
Through. First thing I gotta ask, though, about is the sneaker collection. I'm hearing it's a major sneaker collection. How many pairs do you have in the crib right now?
I must have, like, 50, 60.
50, 60?
It's still growing. I'm a big sneaker guy. I like Nike sneakers, so, that's me.
What's the big difference between Geneva and, like, Houston? I feel like that's a completely different, like,
culture shock. That's
another
world, It's another world. First of all, it's another country, another culture. Geneva is more like people are like just go to work and go home at night. I feel like here people are really into like stuff like sneakers, sports. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So what has it been like playing for the Rockets? You know, how was that?
Oh, amazing. My first team, my first city that I came to play for, it's just been a dream. Like, since I got here, it's always been better. Every single year, an amazing team, unbelievable year, and I really hope that we're gonna go further. And just stay locked in.
Right, I got you. Well, we've talked a little bit, but now we gotta go ahead and check out the actual racks.
Let's go. What we got.
Let's do it.
What kind of shoes do you like to wear?
I mean, for me, since you're asking, Air Maxes for sure, Jordans.
So I wear Hyperdunks Low.
Okay,
I like to customize them. Like, I had some Hyperdunks Black Panther. I customized one more shoe for Christmas, too.
Okay. Is the Hyperdunk your favorite to play in right now?
Yeah, I feel great with it. I don't like to always have the same shoes, like same color and everything.
Right.
So the fact that I customize them, give them a different look, too.
Right. We got big swoosh pants. We got t-shirts. I do like the gray.
Uh-huh.
That's clean. I'm going to probably go with, like, I mean, big swoosh shorts.
Yeah.
I just cop, like, the Air Max 270s. It's like a dusty cactus pair.
Okay.
So I probably grab, like, some blue shorts like this just to go with those.
The shoes and the shorts, the color needs to match, right?
Yeah, for sure. Right.
If I'm trying to go, like, a game day or something like that, I try to... Like,
oh,
maybe,
yeah,
like,
it's
match
bit,
with something.
Yeah,
give a little something with the colors or, like, play with them, you know what I'm saying?
So are you more of a cozy fitted guy? Like, do you usually, like, before the game or coming out of the game, you're just wearing shorts, sweats? Or you like to dress up?
Not really shorts.
Bit?
Yeah, I like to dress up sometimes. I like to dress up. So it just depends. Like, some road trip, you're kind of tired.
Right.
Like, the fifth game of a road trip, like, I just want to go home. Like,
yeah, I feel you.
It just depends. I take this to go work out.
The tank.
Yeah.
The tank's
pretty light.
All right, I got you. Once I get in the gym, then I'll cop a tank.
I like the look. I've been seeing this
Prince?
One a lot. It's kind of different.
Oh, the Hirachis.
I love the Hirachis, man.
For real?
Yeah.
You like the OG or you like this Ultra one?
I like this one, too.
The Ultra?
Yeah, so comfortable.
Gotcha.
Like, for me, yeah, it's a lot about the swag. Like, I always trying to create something.
You might have to just grab the biggest size.
Yeah, I like the long sleeves, too.
Biggest size in the back, what we got? Houston. Gear all around us. I do like the shorts.
So they have the real shorts right here?
How's it feel to have your name on the back of a tee?
Man, like I said, it's been a blessing, a dream. My name right here with the NBA logo right on top.
That's wild.
That's amazing, man, for real.
While we're on tees, jerseys, shorts, what's your favorite jersey to play in?
Oh, I really like the black. So we started last year wearing the black jersey. Yeah, I also like the white and red.
Yeah,
it looks good, too.
It looks good, for sure. And then I see the shorts down here, so I'm definitely going to pick up a pair of these. So can I play for a team now or tryouts, right?
We got practice tomorrow, so
because that was one of the things that they promised you. I get on the team, right?
Yeah.
Right? All right, so now that we got the gear, let's go ahead and head back to the sneakers and see what we can grab.
All right.
Let's do it. We're at the wall of shoes. The first thing I want to touch on, though, is these right here. You're a low guy, right?
I'm a low guy.
So these are Clint Capela approved.
These
right
are,
here?
Yeah.
How many times do you play in a pair of these and then you got to go to the next one?
Yeah, at least 10 games. Make sure it's not developing an injury on your foot. So make sure that you still have it. Like, you can go hard to the rim and feel that nothing's going to happen to you, to your feet.
You're going to go low before the mid.
Low, yeah. I really like to feel free on my ankles, be able to just change directions.
I see you more be into like a KD as well.
KDs.
So the Kyrie to mid cut.
Kyrie's kind of a little bit high.
A little bit too high.
Vapor Max?
Yes, sir. Ooh, the 2.0s.
Yeah, low tops.
Once you find a shoe or something that you're onto, it's like, it works. I just need 10 pairs of those.
Exactly, different colors.
Definitely taking these. We're gonna add this one to the stack. Add it to the cart. Thank you.
Oh yeah, you picked the Kyries, huh?
Yeah, the Kyries. I went ahead and went with them. I like the swoosh, I like the bottoms. They just look kind of crazy.
That's like the kind of shoe that you need to like break out a little bit.
Yeah, for sure.
Play a little bit with it.
Let's go ahead, head up front. Go ahead, check out. Let's do it.
Let's go.
There we go.
I'm doing good.
Yeah, how you doing?
I'm doing good.
I'm actually a new member of the Houston Rockets. Yeah.
Going to be on practice court tomorrow.
So. Exactly. We got the shorts. Yeah, like I said, it's going to match with the VaporMax.
Definitely.
Easy. Black shorts. That's just regular day to day.
The long sleeve ones.
Got you. So that's
all right,
it.
Let's get on
Thank
stuff.
You so much. I appreciate
Thank
it.
Thank you.
You guys enjoy your day.
Don't be my rookie.
Also,
all right?
Appreciate it. Yeah, of course.
That's a pleasure, man. Anytime.
What time is practice tomorrow?
This is a tryout. We're going to see.
Oh, he's trying out?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought you said it was a guaranteed thing. I'm on the team.
We have to see what you got.
Okay.
You
know, okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
We're going to be all right.
Listen. MVP.
All right,
MVP. Don't worry about that.